Bonjour. Today we're going to do a pitartine. Une bonne pitartine with goat cheese and mint. And we're going to pair the pitartine with Grey Goose Grand Fizz cocktail. Very, very refreshing for the spring. First, we need a good bread, okay? Cut the baguette like that. Finger, voilà. Off. Et voilà. Let's go be generous, okay? Ooh, voilà. Okay? And now, we're going to bake our bread at 400 for latter 8 or 10 minutes, okay? When my parents separate, my dad, you know, was young, we separate. He have 2 kids to take care on the weekend. You need to cook for the kid, you know? My dad was not a cook, you know? I ate can of pea so much with my dad. Roasted chicken, canned pea. But you know what? I like it. I get some fresh pea from the farmer's market. If you don't find fresh pea, you can always use frozen pea. Nothing wrong with that. I love pea in the can.
I love canned pea.
I love pea frozen. Love pea. I love pea fresh. Everything pea I love. Love pea. And I'm not British, okay, guys? Don't start to think I'm British because we love pea too over there. I'm going to blanch the pea in boiling water and then put the pea in ice bath. It's funny, and when you grow up something and really train the mind after to like it, you like that all your life. It's very interesting the brain, how it works. Canned pea is not that good, but I love pea. So why hot water and ice bath? Because it's going to stop right away the cooking process and also to keep the beautiful color. Life, hair from Chef Ludo in the water. So anyway, pea in boiling water with a touch of salt. Boom, voilà. We're gonna cook the pea for 2 or 3 minutes, okay? And keep in mind, we want them al dente a little bit because we're gonna cook them again one more time. Now, we're going to check our bread. Crispy, right? You can hear the crackling of the bread. Yeah, it's perfect, great. Good, perfect. So now I'm going to strain my pea and then hop, boom, put them in ice water. So the water is very, very cold. Huh? As you can see, the pea have a beautiful, beautiful color. Look at this. We really set the color of the pea by put them in ice water. So now I'm going to strain my pea. Okay, let's go back over there. So now we're just going to saute them. I'm going to put a little touch of butter, okay? Maybe it's too much, no? Allez. Okay, let's go. So we're going to melt our butter slowly. Then after we're going to add shallot, chopped dill, chopped mint. Then I'm going to add the blanched pea in the pan. Gently cook the pea. Touch of salt. We're going to add our chopped shallot. Stir a little bit. Be very gentle. Control your heat, okay? I don't want any collision. And I'm going to add a little touch of a white pepper. Perfect. Then now, I'm going to add my chopped dill and chopped mint. Stir a little bit. Voilà. Ah, really smell now the flavor. I'm going to test my seasoning. Already test what you do. Good. Bon, we're going to take the tartine. I'm going to put regular goat cheese on the bread. Be generous. So you see, I'm very generous with the cheese. Huh? I'm going to put a little bit of cheese here, like this, here like that. Put a little pillow of goat cheese for the pea. Now we're going to put our pea slowly on our tartine like that. Just gentle like that. It's okay to be a little bit messy, okay? We're at home, okay? We're not in the fancy restaurant. Voilà, perfect, okay? Now we're going to put a little bit pea tendril for decorations. They give a great texture also to the dish. Voilà, okay? I'm going to put one of my favorite flour, borage flour. The spring is here, I love borage. There's a little bit of the oyster, the sea flavor. Just to put it a bit for color. This is the spring, it's all about the green and purple. Fini? Pea tartine with goat cheese and mint. I decide to pair my pea tartine with Grey Goose Grand Fizz. First, Grey Goose. 1.5 ounces of Grey Goose vodka. I remember when I was in Cognac, I went to meet Mr. François, who's making all the Grey Goose. 1 ounce of Saint-Germain. It was during the spring, and it was hot outside, and he made me a Grand Fizz, Grey Goose. Wow,
Oh, I love it.
Now we're going to add 3 limes. We're going to squeeze them and just drop them.
Boom. I mean, it's so refreshing.
Some ice, vodka, Saint-Germain, lime, and sparkling water. Well, that's good, man. Just so refreshing. Be careful because you can get drunk with that too. It's not like a punch of alcohol, you know, you really have flavor. Love it. It was perfect pairing with my pea tartine. Refreshing, light, and not sweet at all. After cooking, my favorite part is eating. So let's go try. Wow. So the bread is very crispy, perfect. So make sure to take a good slice. Put more pea. I would say it's, I don't want to say heavy, but you know, it's going to fill you up for sure. So, with that, we have some white.
Yes.
Thank you, guys.